We need to draw a scatter plot from this graph here, deciding whether it has a negative, positive, or no correlation. Notice that if we drew a line of best fit, it would be headed in the negative direction, going down, which means that our correlation would be a negative correlation.